Good morning, traders, and welcome to the weekly free video. We're going to start here with the pound, because the pound has been going up for the way forward. The price started to move up after this three-wave sequence, and here comes a trade plan for this week. It seems that the pound is getting ready to continue to the downside after the way forward, and this will be a beautiful three-wave sequence to start following the market to the downside. The target for the week is the previous low, and that will be around the 120.15. So this is a beautiful sell setup to follow the pound to the downside. Let's have a look at the dollar yen. The dollar yen has been going down as well after hitting this old triangle line, the 109 area. Look how the price has been going down. So this was also a beautiful setup that now we are taking the end of the wave A. And if in case that you're short, make sure to take some profits. Then we are going to see the reversal. And the dollar cat is one of the favorites for the week. Here we have a head and shoulders a top formation. I'm looking for the end of this wave four to start having the breakout of the neckline. And we need to have the breakout on the beginning of the new leg down. So let's see how this is going to move. Let's see how the dollar cat will follow. 130.18 is the target, and this is going to be one of my favorite swing trades for the week. Let's have a look at the S&P. The S&P has been going up in a three-wave sequence. So now we need to see the wave three, because if the price starts going higher, we're going back to the 3,000 area. So look, if we see the breakout of these 28.90s, it's going to be the validation. We have a little bit more of bearish price action. It's going to be the validation to target the previous low. So let's get ready just to follow the leg down. And let's have a look at gold. Gold has been going higher. We have the wave 3, 4, 5. And here is the three-wave sequence for the wave four, and we're following the move to the upside. So gold, it's a beautiful continuation flag. Seems that we are going to end the week above the 15 area, pretty bullish. And that's going to be where we should start finding the end of the wave three, then a retrace. But for now, gold extremely bullish, and everything we need to do here. If you want to receive our daily analysis, please visit ElliottWaveDesk.com, and under the pricing tab, you will see how to sign up to receive our daily analysis with charts, with trade ideas, and of course with a daily video to guide you through the wave counts. Please have a fantastic week, make some good money, and I'll see you soon. Take care, bye-bye.